Question is given 9 square root of x. 9 power square root of x is equal to square root of 27 power x. So we have to find out the value of x here. Let's see solution. How we can find out the value of x in this question. First, what is given? 9 power square root of x is equal to square root of 27 power x. This is given. So we can do some changes here, like 9. So we can write this 9, 3 square power square root of x is equal to 27 power x, and this is square root. So we can write this 1 by 2. Now 3 power 2 square root of x, right, is equal to 27 power x by 2. Now 3 power 2 root of x is equal to this 27, we can write 3 power 3 power x by 2. So 3 power 2 root of x is equal to 3 power 3x by 2. Right? Now we know the formula. If a power m is equal to a power n, then we can write m is equal to n because base are same here. So using this formula here, we can write 2 root of x is equal to 3x by 2. Right? Now we can do here cross multiplication. So 2 to the 4 root of x is equal to 3x. Now 4 root of x is equal to 3x, so we can take here a square. So if you are taking here a square both sides, then we will get square of 4, that is 16, and here square root of x, so this will cancel from here. So 16x is equal to, here 3 is a 9, x square. So we got here 16x is equal to 9x square. Now we are arranging this term here. So 9x square minus 16x is equal to 0. Now taking x common here. So x, when we are taking x common, so 9x minus 16 is equal to 0. Now we got here two solutions. First one is x is equal to 0. X is equal to 0. This is first solution. And next one is 9x minus 16 is equal to 0. 9x minus 16 is equal to 0. So we can say here 9x is equal to 16, right? 9x is equal to 16. So we can say here x is equal to 16 by 9. This is the value of x. X is equal to 16 by 9. So we got here two solutions. X is equal to 0, first one. And the next one, x is equal to 16 by 9. Now let's verify. Question is 9 square root of x is equal to square root of 27 power x. This is question. So first we are taking x is equal to 0. If x is equal to 0, we are using this. Now 9 root of x, 9 root of x, so value of x is 0, is equal to 27 square root of 27 power x, that is 0, right? Now 9 square root of 0, square root of 0, that is 0. So we can say 9 power 0 is equal to square root of 27 power 0, means we can write this 27 power 0. 9 power 0 is equal to, now 27 power 0, that is square root of 1. 9 power 0 is equal to 1 here, and 9 power 0, 1 is equal to 1. So we can say LHS is equal to RHS equal to RHS. So we can say, first solution, that is x is equal to 0, this is correct solution. Now next solution, that is x is equal to 16 by 9. If we are taking second solution, x is equal to 16 by 9. Now let's verify this one. Now we are taking x is equal to 16 by 9. So question 9 power x. X is 16 power, 16 by 9 is equal to square root of 27 power x, that is 16 by 9, right? Now we can write this 16, 9 power, square root of 16 means we can write this square of 4. So we can write this 4 square and here 3 square, right, is equal to 27. So we can write this 27 like 3 power 3, 3 power 3, 16 by 9. Now 9 power, this square cancel from this and this one is also this one. So we can write this 9 power 4 by 3, right, is equal to, now we can write 3, 3 is a 9. So square root of 3 power 16 by 3. We can write this 9 power, so this 9 we can write 3 square times 4 by 3 is equal to here 3 power 16 by 3 and this one 1 by 2 because this is square root, so we can multiply with 1 by 2. Now 3 power 2 times 4 by 3, 4 2 is 8, so we can write this 3 power 8 by 3 is equal to 2 8 is 16, so we can write 3 power 8 by 3. So here therefore LHS is equal to RHS, so we can say x is equal to 16 by 9. This is also correct solution. Thank you.